Oh, my bad about the late intro. Hey YouTube, what is up? MaxCool456 here. And welcome back to another video, where today we are back playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2 once again. And let's see if we can finish.
Night 4 and Night 5
is currently... It's currently 12:15 a.m. for me. Alright, so it's 2 a.m.
Hello.
And we're doing pretty good. I'm not talking that much because I'm trying to focus.
Hello.
You gotta be kidding me. I think we're dead. Took too long and we moved. Oh my god. So I figured out that you can't move when you do that. That's why Chica killed us. That's why you gotta be careful with, like, when you're using a mouse. who. Like, honestly, that was our night. So I guess while we're playing, I can talk with you guys. So after FNAF 2, tell me what you guys want me to play next after FNAF 2, because the 2020 modes, I don't even know if I want to touch them. If that goes off, you got the puppet marionette, whatever you guys call it. I call it the puppet marionette. I'll call it both. Bonbon, Bet, Mangle, we've talked. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, gotta get ready for Bonnie. Nope, Bonnie's gone. He's in the vents. And now it's just BB. Nope. Just BB. Here's BB. Took too long, we're dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bonnie just came out of the middle of nowhere, to be honest. Like, I know he was around, but he wasn't in the vents or nothing. Mango's already moved. Mango's gone. Mangle and Foxy already? Oh, It's only 12 a.m. and you guys are already giving me a hard time. Like, seriously. Okay, now I just turn one. One of the cool things I like about this game is, like, as soon as you beat, like, 20 mode, like, 2020 mode, you'll get, like, the plushes on your desk. BB's on the move. Hey, Foxy. What's up, man? We got rid of BB for now. Bonnie? Forget it. We already are dead. Come down yet, or are you just gonna stay up there? That was bullcrap right there, honestly. That's the hard part about this game, is they'll sit there and wait for you until you get to, like, further in the game, then they'll kill you, because that's legit what Mangle just did. Mangle just stood there and just let us get killed. Progress. She killed us. Mango, I hate you. You need to die. Hey, Foxy. I want to get it done this episode because Jamsies is probably beating it. We've already probably lost to Jamsies in the beating it quicker. Mangle. There's one thing I like about this game is like how it brings back Fox's old style. Like if you've seen the first game, like he'll run down the hall. Basically he runs down the hall and dive bombs you. You already. Oh, come on, Bonnie. Make up your mind, people. We threw that mofo right on. Don't know why he just... I don't even know if I want to try again. Like, honestly. I want to get further in the game. That's the fourth knife that's stopping us. So, anyway guys, sorry for this video kind of be shorter than the other ones. It's just, this is annoying me and I gotta figure out what to do. I don't want to practice because if I practice it, I might get it like first try and then I'll lose the footage and I won't even record it. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Go ahead and check out the other two FNAF 2 videos I've already uploaded yesterday, technically, since right now it is currently 12:34 a.m. Happy Sunday, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Sayonaros.